Don't want you to leave anything out there today on the mountain. I want you to come back and work your fucking socks off, alright? Let's fucking do this today, boys!
What's the catch with you? It's been way too physical. I've combined with you. It feels way too chemical. I'm confused. I want you. Undividable. It feels way too chemical. Ooh, yeah. You're the height of my concern.
Hello, boys and girls. Welcome to Morzine/Avoriaz 2024. It's looking beautiful. It's just starting to snow. I'm very excited and I hope you guys are too, so we'll bring you along the whole week. Got the GoPro footage, we've got the vlog camera. I'm excited. See you on the mountain.
Here we are, arrived in Morzine. 6 p.m, starting to see a bit of snow.
How's he feeling?
Good. It's fucking cold, man.
Fire answer.
it's fucking icy.
Where's Patton and Drip? He's got the Prada on.
We're skiing today.
That's about 150 words, we've got 2,350 to go, so we'll see. Optimistic.
How are you feeling about the skiing tomorrow?
It may have to be skipped depending on how much I can do tonight.
So we just picked up the ski hire. Conditions, I mean, Morzine's not got that much snow, but Avoriaz is looking great. We're all feeling good, excited. It's my birthday, so we're going to go out for dinner tonight.
So first night, lovely meal out, delicious. Thai, pad thai.
What time are we hitting the lifts tomorrow?
It'll be an early job tomorrow. I'm not having any of that late wake-ups. Not having it. I'm up 7:30 sharp. Everyone's got to get up.
What time?
Speakers on, Sway Lee. First chairlift, I'll be there an hour before it opens. Front of the queue. Be disturbing the staff saying, can you open up early, please?
What do you need?
The Wi-Fi. Which one is it?
Live box. Oh, clean. Yeah, clean.
Same with the new.
Harry's unfortunately got to work. Still at uni. Still grinding. What are we working on?
Stable antelope population viability report.
I'm excited for fresh air, snow, sunshine, hanging out with the boys, exercise, yoga, chilling, family time.
So day one, or evening one I guess, just been out for dinner for my birthday. We had a lovely little Thai just in the centre of Morzine. We're hoping tomorrow we'll hit up Avoriaz. We've got three boarders with us, three skiers. I think it should be exciting. I've not been to Morzine in years, so we'll take you with us, see what it's like. See what it's like in 2024, new year, fresh start. Let's see how we get on. We'll see you up the slopes.
Good morning. It's day one. As you can see outside, it's a bit blurry, but it's snowed all night. So I'm very, very excited to get up the mountain. I think the first lift's at 9 o'clock, so we're gonna head over in a second. It's just about 8:30 now. I'm very excited. The weather's looking all right. It's a bit cloudy, but I can't complain too much. Compared to last year, there's a lot more snow this time of year.
I can see a mountain that doesn't look very high. But I presume when you get to the top, it carries on up.
Yeah, I'm sure it will.
There's a dusting of snow everywhere, like icing sugar this morning.
How are you feeling, Dad?
Oh, that's a nice card.
Like, fresh as a cherry.
Business time. Time to get to the slopes.
What are you most excited for about today?
Probably just like picking it back up again. I'm not looking forward to lugging the snowboard around.
Bit chilly, isn't it?
It's -2 down here. It's going to be snowing, windy, and -5 up there.
Jeez.
It's time for another top.
Bit of French riz, it's what we do.
Pretty
stuffed. I've just had a horribly cheesy pizza, but now it's time to head back, get 2,000 words done.
Full of cheese.
These are cheese cheeks.
Which is now solidifying in my stomach.
Oh, that's how you do it though.
Harrowing.
Rate my cigarette.
It's pretty good. It's about a 6 out of 10 at the moment.
6 out of 10. What could make it better?
Some beer.
Yeah, let's do that.
Negroni.
Let's do that.
A Negroni would make it a 10.
Let's.
From skiing now after the first day. I mean, to summarize it was a bit cold, a lot colder than we thought. Definitely needed a little snooze or a face mask. The sun wasn't really out, it was a bit cloudy, but the snow was amazing. I think it's a great resort for all kind of levels of skiers. There's good snow parks, there's good greens, good blues, a few reds and black. It's been a good first day, everyone's excited. It's my mum's birthday tonight, so we're gonna go out for dinner again, two nights in a row. Tomorrow, now we know the resort a little bit more, we'll be able to kind of discover what else is out there, have a little go maybe off piste. We'll see how we get on tomorrow.
He's lovely on the board. Feeling, it doesn't get much better than that.
Would you like to elaborate how it felt?
I suppose, Cloud 9.
Cloud 9?
Cloud 9.
That's Morzine for you.
Morzinski.
First time boarding in about 3 or 4 years. How did you find it?
Yeah, good, man. I hurt my arm, but... 3 games.
It's a tough world out there.
1 goal. Well, it's crazy statistics.
Actually, proper fucking hurts. I'm fucking shattered, bro. I'm fucking so tired. You know what, on the slopes though, I'm calm, like. Could have kept skiing for time, but it's just when you come home, you have a hot shower, and you relax, I'm like...
I don't want to go out again.
My body's just aching. Nah, good to go, trying to eat some good eats.
You're not skiing, so you've been down at the bottom. What did you get up to?
I did yoga. I did what I wanted, which was the best thing. I went for a walk, exploring, went to the tourist office. And then I went to the supermarket.
What would you say Morzine has to offer for those who don't want to ski?
Well, I can tell you a bit more tomorrow because I'm going for a massage tomorrow.
Oh, sounds lovely.
Yeah. I've got a little leaflet here of walks. So there's lots of walks you can do and it tells you whether you can do it with just your normal shoes on, snowshoes or ski, like Nordic skis. There's loads of coffee shops, cake. I think there's a swimming pool. There's other stuff, but I don't think you'd want to do that by yourself, like ice skating and things. Being here in the fresh air, reading your book. What I'd really like to do is come up and see the snow, go on a ski lift without skis on.
Fresh out of the shower. How's work going?
Trophy case, a few more hundred words.
I'm about to rig
the game right now. Call him, it's my time. No, it's all there.
Two pairs.
Bullshit. It's day two. Everyone's feeling a little bit worse for wear. Not because we went out last night, but because we've not been skiing in a while, so... Everyone took a few falls, a few hits, all the muscles and joints aching at the moment, but once you get up there, you get the fresh mountain air, all that goes away and you feel absolutely 100%. It's looking a bit cloudy at the moment, but we'll take you with us with a GoPro and again, we'll show you how we get on. Hopefully, like we said, land a few tricks and yeah, make some special memories.
The perfect way to start day two. What are you most excited about for day two?
I'm gonna land a few new tricks today.
You're gonna do tricks?
Yeah, gonna get the manual box grinding and then a few 180s, I think.
I think it's still going to be great up there, but I'm excited just to re-establish my rhythm. Hopefully not break too many bones or pull too many muscles.
Day two, ready for the slopes? Let's go!
First blue sky of the trip, what are you thinking, lads? Oh. Let's go! Meat's back on the menu, lads. I've been in this club too long. The woman that I would try is happy with a good guy. I've been drinking so much that I'ma call it anyway and say,
fuck that nigga that you love so bad. I know you still think about the times we had. I say, fuck that nigga that you think you found. And since you picked up, I know he's not around.
Day two, just got back down from the mountain. Everybody's knackered. Today, visibility wasn't great. Very, very white out. The snow wasn't too bad, but you couldn't really see what was in front of you. We made the mistake of going down a few runs where you could not see in front of you. Make sure we didn't injure ourselves. Ben hit a hard rail and landed on his shoulder / neck, and he's a bit sore this afternoon, but hopefully, nice warm bath will sort him out. Plan tomorrow, hopefully the weather's a bit better. Head out maybe across to Switzerland, see how we get on. Difficult because it's quite low down, so the snow in Morzine's not been great, but we've been heading into Avoriaz because we've got the whole pass for Parc du Soleil, and Avoriaz has been amazing, and you've obviously got Switzerland you head over to with the Swiss Wall and into Leger, and I think there's a lot to do really if you buy the full pass.
Back's a little bit sore.
What's
the
painkillers?
Nothing.
Some
press ups can't help.
Nothing a press up and a few Malva Golds won't do. Come on.
Oh, I gotta stretch the back out.
Oh, how are you feeling, Jakey boy?
Good. Tired. Day two was interesting. We had good snow but low visibility. I did a 360 flip over the top of Ben. Did some nice photos on the top, so the light was great up there. But the visibility was so low, I couldn't see anything, couldn't hear anything.
Yeah.
And full on panic attack. Crying on the slope. Wish starting to say that if I could just get downhill, I'd just watch a nice film and a nice warm bath.
I have done yoga.
Yeah.
And been for an amazing massage.
Oh, can you shout out the masseuse in Morzine?
Yeah, she was called Laurie, and it was a little tiny company called, it was called Little Wild, yeah. I had to walk up quite a steep hill to get there, 0.8 of a mile, so I was
knackered.
Quite puffed by the time I got there and a bit sweaty. Loads of lovely smells and crystals and things, and she did an amazing neck, shoulders, arm, hand. I could see the whole of Morzine from up there, so then I walked back down and then went over to the other side because I was looking for where we stayed when we came 20 years ago, first time I ever went skiing.
Day three. Everyone's woken up a little bit later today. It's about 9:45, slept in. No fault of our own. I think we're all just a little bit tired. I think the plan for today is it's meant to be a bit snowy at the top. We'll just take it easy. No injuries today, but tomorrow we've got Bluebird Day and the day after that. So that's when we go hard. That's when we hit the jumps. That's when we hit the carving. That's when we do all the stuff that we love. We're just here to enjoy the holiday. Just to soak in Morzine, soak in Avoriaz, maybe see Switzerland, and we'll bring you guys along.
What a beautiful morning it is on the third day here in Morzine and Avoriaz.
Body's feeling a bit worse wear this morning.
Took quite a big hit yesterday, didn't you?
taking about 50 hits in total, I reckon. One of them bigger than the others. Very big one yesterday. The back feels like it's been twisted round.
Bit of scoliosis.
Yeah, it feels like I've scoliosis. I think I need a new spine, really.
The ball came over the top of him.
His head and neck.
We were just we skied over to him ASAP when we saw he was injured, and we were just trying to get a word out of him. Bro was silent for about three whole because there were word.
He couldn't breathe.
Couldn't breathe.
I can't speak.
Yeah. Leo, out of the room. I think.
We didn't even go till the distance yesterday though.
Okay. Pardon?
I've broken my thumb.
You've broken it?
Yeah.
Like fully broken. Okay, day three. We're back down from the mountain. And we've been pleasantly surprised today. Conditions were great, snow was amazing. We thought it was going to be cloudy initially this morning, but we got up there and it was clear skies, a bit of blue sky popping through. We started off, obviously came from Morzine up through Avoriaz, and then we headed up towards Switzerland, and then hit a few of the slopes down in Switzerland, hit the snow park, a few grinds and a few jumps, which were pretty fun. Unfortunately, Harry took a big tumble and hit his thumb underneath his arm. We thought he broke it initially, but it's probably just a ligament, but we'll probably have to get him to the medical tent, get that strapped up, probably a nice hard cast to get it secure, get the painkillers in, and then he'll be good for tomorrow. I think plan for the rest of the week. I mean, it's looking like Bluebird, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, so we're hoping
just keep it going, keep up the good fun, hitting the blues, the reds. It's a great resort in terms of variety of runs, nice wide runs, and then some more challenging stuff for the better skiers, really. But yeah, it's been a great day, and excited for what's to come, really.
Brilliant day. Couple of unfortunate events, two that surrounded Harry. Sore thumb and a broken board, but
ooh,
a bit of teamwork, a bit of communication, we got through it. Good day, snow was good, best day we've had, weather was nice, great visibility. Yeah, no complaints really, really excited for the next 3 days.
Yeah, that does look swollen compared.
It's fucked. A bit sore, but I think we can carry on. I'm happy to put a cast on and then continue.
Let's go. What's the plan this evening?
Find beds and drinks.
Yeah.
And BP's answer, I think.
Bit of beer. Some cig.
Ooh.
Some food.
Sounds like a European evening.
Yeah. A beer and cig.
It's day four. Exciting times. Conditions are looking crazy today. Sky's looking a bit clearer, a bit bluer skies. Up early today, got to make the most of it. We've been a bit lazy the last couple of days, but today I think we're really going to go hard. Head over to Switzerland again. Ben might pull out the backflip. Something crazy. First time for everything today, really, but go get some breakfast down, let's get the energy in, and then we'll see you at the top of the mountain.
Chalky pillows. Absolutely delicious. Two portions a day for me.
How are the conditions looking today?
Conditions are looking pretty decent again. Might have a few blue skies here and there. No, all night, so it's looking like plenty of powder for skiers and boarders. So
I'm excited.
Looking positive.
Jake in there.
He's away. No, it's painful.
I don't know what you can send it to, say, what the hell is that?
Let's go.
Sponsor me.
You know what I mean?
Red Bull.
Uh-huh.
I think we need to get you into
the
center.
That's right.
Send a copy of the
today.
When I'm back in South London again by Green Lane, where my friends had distressed jeans, but their jeans were Balmain. When I stick to the tune like Timothy Chalamet sticks to the dream, still shower made. 2009 was a foul phase. Why? School left a sweet taste in my mouth. When we won a kickball, we were chasing them out with a power raid. I knew somehow that I'd never stay. Same way, how I never wait. How I ever got by, I can never say. Some rough, some clever ways. Since then, seen better days. Aye. Can't be one foot in and one foot out. One foot in and one foot out. One foot in and one foot out. Can't be, can't be one foot in and one foot out. One foot in and one foot out. One foot in and one foot out. If I conclude with severance, can't proceed in elegance. Where there's a whole room of elephants, I pray that Benny can benefit. Stuck on the loop of attention deficit, then you know I came back with a vengeance. I can't ever look back on my preferences. Why? I got evidence. I'm obsessed with passion and pain. That's why I'm outside splashing in vain. We're live in a city of London, where you really can't save for the rain. Are you made in a manor or made in a manger? That you channel the greatness or cradle the grave? Do you live for attention or die for the fame? I can't be one foot in and one foot out. One foot in and one foot out. One foot in and one foot out. Yeah, one foot in and one foot out. One foot in and one foot out. No, I can't be.
So we're down the bottom of the mountain, day four, and you guys have probably seen on the GoPro footage, it was beautiful up there. Went pretty far today, all the way out to Switzerland, did a few runs around there, hit the park once or twice, a few big falls again, and then we headed back over to Avoriaz, hit a few of the runs up there, and yeah, it's just been an amazing day really, probably best day so far, everyone's getting into the groove of it. And yeah, I think we're really kind of making the most of Morzine, Avoriaz, and the rest of Switzerland. So I think it's been top quality. And tomorrow, maybe Bluebird and Friday. So you can't lose, really. You can't lose. How do you find day four, BP?
Great, love.
Yeah, good. Probably the best day we've had yet. Snowboard wise, ski wise, good weather, couple of blue skies, a few beers on the mountain, which helped as well. Got a lot of booze and Guinness at the end afterwards. So.
Really good day all in all.
Good day all in all, a few good jumps from the team. You know, a couple of 270s from me, 360s from Leo.
Lovely stuff.
And some good cruising from Harry.
Lovely.
Fourth day was good. Nice and easy one today, just to make sure the thumb didn't break again.
But yeah. Good day. Highlight today is a nice little black down in across in Switzerland. Picked up a bit of speed down there. Can't complain. Just once you get going, it's glorious.
Everyone's feeling a little bit battered and bruised after the last few days of skiing, but nothing the fresh mountain air won't solve. It's looking like blue skies today, so nothing more. It's a skier and snowboarder's dream today. Gonna bring you guys along, hit a few jumps. I'm thinking today maybe broken ankle, broken leg, depending on how hard we go. But I think you're not skiing really if you don't fall, so we're gonna send it hard today. And I think some of the footage you'll see today after this clip will be pretty scary, so just hold your breath.
What's the plan, Ben Pownie?
Bit of skiing, folly douche, couple of beers in the mountain.
Sounds good, mate.
Today we go big.
Body's broken. Feeling immense, to be fair. Well, from this is where I see him on my own, he's just while I'm at it.
Holy, I've still got more points to make.
I'm not taking forward, just the effort. It really is the physical effort. Because I'm like, this time around, I'm really trying to like go on my edges and get the shape. I want to get the technique and like, I want to look good going down as opposed to just getting down.
Yeah.
Like, I've got the confidence to like come off the piece and jump back on and shit. Like, it's good. It's a good feeling.
Right, boys. Today we attack Morzine and Avoriaz, even Switzerland. I want you to start fast. We're going to come out. We're going to attack them. All right. Don't want you to leave anything out there today on the mountain. I want you to come back and work your fucking socks off. All right. Let's fucking do this today, boys. Come on. Top of the mountain, we just had lunch, hit a few big jumps, landed a few 360s. Look how beautiful the sky is. I mean, conditions are amazing, like, can't ask for anything more.
We've just done hella jumps, hella runs in ski park. Folly douche is up next, and a couple pints.
So we're just stuck, chairlift's broken down,
and we're all just waiting, listening to some chill music. Yeah, it's important to have just stay calm in these situations and not get too stressed out. Remember, the sun's shining and like you're still in the Alps, so you just gotta relax. We've just arrived at Folly Douche. Things are about to get a little bit lit.
Till I can get my satisfaction.
Push me and then just hurt me. Till I can get my satisfaction.
Just touch me till I can get my satisfaction.
Just got back from Folly Douche. We had a bit of a kerfuffle, you know, me and Jake, we left at about 4:45 because we saw that the last lift down from where we normally ski down to was about 5:15. We got to the bottom and the French geezer was like, no, how you get down here? So we were very confused, but he let us up. We were the last people on the lift and we got back up to where Folly was, and then we tried to find our way back, got on the Prodanes lift, and they took us down. Asking all the locals how we get back to Morzine, they were like, bus. So, what do? Got on the bus and walked back. And now we're here, we're still alive. But Noah's lost his phone. Got a phone call, very devastated. Considering it's bluebird skies all day, amazing jumps, amazing runs, like, what a good feeling from all of us. And now Noah's ruined it.
I thought after the days before that I'd be really fucked for today, but I don't know, the second wind be kicking in.
It like, does, doesn't it?
Yeah.
Around day five.
As soon as you're on the slopes, like, you just get the energy back. So, but now I'm fucked. Now I feel absolutely fucked. After drinking, Noah just told me he's lost his phone. That's a fucking buzzkill.
Yeah, literally, now he ruined that for
but,
us.
But I don't know, I feel good at the same time. Like,
yeah, Morzine's lit.
Noah just needs to hold the L at this point, I think.
Yeah, he does.
Like, if he's going to fucking be all reckless, then it is what it is.
And it's Folly Douche.
Folly Douche FC.
Where's your phone at? Where's your phone?
Left me fucking phone on the ski lift, mate.
No.
We're by far the greatest team.
How are you feeling, son?
We have to go, we've called it like 20 times as well.
We threw it in the morning.
And it's Folly Douche. Folly Douche.
FC.
FC.
My father's rain. Where's your phone at? Where's your phone?
Gonna be able to be
come on wallet, stay behind then.
Look, anyway, it's here.
How does it feel?
Still on there.
It's in Preday.
Sorry?
Is it in Preday?
Yeah, near the lift.
Screenshot that.
Okay, so it's in the lift.
Screenshot
that.
How does it feel to lose your phone?
Amazing.
Sweet.
That's crazy.
It's our final day skiing now. Just woken up after a nice fun day at Folly Douche yesterday. Everyone's feeling a little bit worse for wear. Quite a lot of Aperol spirits and beers, cheeky vapes, a few cigs for the lucky boys. But it's our final day skiing. Blue skies again, cannot complain. Before we return back home tomorrow, back to normal life and back to work. So we've got to make the most of it today.
How was your first ever Folly Douche?
Magical, mate, magical.
Magical. Post Folly Douche, mate. How's everyone feeling?
I've been rough today. It's going to be a tough wake up today.
It's the best shit you'll fucking put in your body. It's the best. The very best.
Noah lost his phone last night, so he's got to go get it back. Luckily, someone's found it and we've been in contact, so it's looking good, mate. It's looking good.
Yeah, it's grand. To be fair, and it's an excuse to get up on the mountain earlier.
Yes, true.
Now, final day. I think everyone's been battered and bruised,
It's been a wonderful week in Avoriaz and Morzine. Headed over to Switzerland a few times. I think everyone's feeling a little bit knackered. We've had lots of fun on all the runs, lots of nice blues, lots of reds, occasional blacks. It's been an unbelievable week, and I think you guys have seen in the video that we've had lots and lots of fun, lots to do out here. Definitely be back at some point in the rest of my life. But yeah, we'll see you in the next video. Thanks for watching.
Yeah. Yeah. Damn. I feel like John Wick. Empty clips. Yeah. Empty clips. Yeah. Empty clips. Shell cases scatter the floor, bullets they shatter the glass. I can feel the tension in this room like a chattering class. Every day breaking records, shit is just happening fast. That shit was a quick switch. Yeah. I feel like I'm always on thin ice with a thick bitch.